whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron and the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
Pisco took my dice. I hope you can get them back.
Lara, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way. Come! I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that.
Matukultik, inchan etail, janin kalantik ma ujuchul.
Are all these young people crazy these days? I've seen kids scramble like goats in the heights above the village. Scares me to death. I hope you've grown out of your wild stage, young woman.
Not quite yet, I'm afraid.
Of course you haven't. But you will. So will these children. They will tire of whatever they've found up there. Eventually.
Thank you.
provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukulkan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.